Welcome to today's video. I'm so glad that you're here because I'm going to show you how to write a Facebook ad using Jasper. Jasper, if you haven't heard of it yet, is an AI writing assistant. It helps you write social media posts, articles, books. It improves content. It does pretty much anything that you would like to do with writing, and it is incredible. And I just got back from the Gen AI conference in San Francisco. I was so lucky that I got to go there. And Jasper actually announced they're going to do a Jasper brand voice feature, which is really great for marketers because we can keep our brand on point and we'll be able to put our brand voice and it will keep consistent throughout all of our Jasper outputs for articles, any kind of copywriting that we use with Jasper. Okay, so I'm going to show you now. I'm going to just get to it. When I like to write Facebook ads using Jasper, I like to have two tabs open. I like to have one tab open for the Facebook ad headlines and then a second tab open for primary text for Facebook. So if you haven't used Jasper yet, I have a link in the description below for a free trial. It's incredible. You can check it out and you can create some ads. You can create articles, whatever kind of stuff you want. You can do YouTube scripts, YouTube headlines. So it's a really powerful tool. And I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna write a Facebook ad headline for a company called Great American Cookies. And I just signed up to work with them and I'm pretty psyched about this. So what I did is, since I'm working with a corporate business, they have a very defined brand voice. So I took what was in their brand document and I put it into the product description because they want to keep it playful and lighthearted. It's cookies and birthday parties and that kind of thing. So the company product name is Great American Cookies. So this has like their story. They've had the same recipe since 1977. So we want to have it friendly, playful, a party vibe. We'll put lighthearted. And it says they could use puns in there. They like to be very playful. So I'm not going to do any examples in the outputs here. But if there was a Facebook ad headline that I really liked and I thought was on brand with Great American Cookies, I would put it into the examples. But I just want to see what Jasper comes up with. So down here in the bottom right, I'm going to go ahead and have Jasper generate 10 different Facebook ad headlines. And let's see what it comes up with. Delightfully fun cookies since 1977. Cookie for every occasion. America's favorite cookie. This has some good stuff. It has a cookie for every occasion. One capitalized, one is not. So Jasper sometimes does repeat itself, but you can change your prompts. You can change the tone of voice, you could change the description and get different kinds of outputs. So let's see what else. There's share the fun of cookies with Great American Cookies, delightfully delicious cookies for any craving. Come have some fun at Great American Cookies, share the fun of cookies. Awesome. So now we're going to go over to my second window, and this is the Facebook ad primary text. So it's Great American Cookies, and I'm going to put the product description. Actually, I'm going to write an ad. Ooh, I might have taken up all the room here. And we'll say, write a Facebook ad. Write an ad about $5 off a 16-inch cookie for birthday parties. For birthday parties or any type of celebration. We want people to order one day in advance. Let's see. We want people to call one day in advance a specific phone number. Okay, so we want them to call the specific number here to order their cookies. And we're going to also put a tone of voice in here. Hearted. Playful. A Okay, so we're going to go ahead and generate, let's do five outputs here, and let's generate some ad copy and see what it comes up with. Looking for a birthday party or celebration idea? Get $5 off Great American Cookies when you call one day in advance to order your 16-inch cookie cake. We have all the flavors you love, including chocolate chip, double fudge, white chocolate macadamia nut. Don't wait, call us today. Take advantage of this amazing offer. That sounds great. You can actually go in and add emojis in there as well, because emojis are great in ads because it catches people's attention. Now let's read the other ones. The best birthday parties start with a giant cookie. Make your birthday party or celebration even sweeter with a 16-inch Great American Cookie. Right now you can get $5 off when you call us a day in advance to place your order. So what are you waiting for? I would put some cookie emojis in there and some party emojis, birthday cake. Well, maybe not a birthday cake because we're trying to sell cookies, right? Here we go. It's time to celebrate. Get $5 off cookie for a birthday party or any type of celebration. Yeah, they all sound amazing. And the best thing about using Jasper to generate all of these, you can use different ad copy to split test to see which one gets the best conversions. So you want to change one thing on your Facebook ads at a time. So what I will like to do is, actually these are good headlines here too in the primary ad text. Looking for a birthday party or a celebration idea? That's a pretty good headline if somebody needs to buy a cake for somebody's birthday coming up. So I actually might use these as the headlines. So I'm very excited for you to try out Jasper. If you haven't, remember to click the link below. I don't own Jasper. I just love them and I'm an affiliate because I believe in what they do. And I use Jasper every day in my business work. So I'm excited for you to try it out. And I hope this video has been helpful in showing you how to write a Facebook ad headline and Facebook ad primary text. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Oh, and if you like this, please comment, like, subscribe to my channel. And if you need copywriting help or marketing strategy, please reach out to me on my website, dinacolottacopy.com, on the contact page. And I'll see you in the next video.